Hello and welcome to this video solution of Numerade. So here we are given that the sample in a centrifuge in a medical laboratory is initially at